I'm going to show you an easy way on your Android phone how to make the buttons bigger. As you see here, my buttons are a lot bigger, and those are the shortcuts that are going to take me to the apps. The home screen is also a little bit more simplified, so I can customize which apps I see first on the home screen. The search bar is just a little bit bigger as well. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to navigate to my settings. I'm going to tap on settings, and then I'm going to go to display. Once I get to display, I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to look for easy mode. And it's defaulted, your phone is defaulted to have that turned off. So I will just want to toggle that on. And it just tells you it's a simplified home screen with bigger on-screen items, longer touch and hold to prevent accidental actions, and high contrast keyboard for better readability. So just the difference of what it looks like when it's not turned on. It's just a little bit smaller, and then to see the apps, it fits everything on two screens as opposed to spacing it out and putting it on more like four screens. So it's very, very simple to toggle that on. And I can also customize the length of touch and hold delay. I could turn that high contrast keyboard off as well. So again, it just is nice and simplified. I now have four screens of apps instead of just the two screens. And then when you have that high contrast yellow keyboard turned on, I'm just going to show you what that looks like. So if I was going to search for something or type something in, I could see the keyboard that comes up at the bottom. And again, this is the on-screen keyboard, and it comes up on any time you're going to type something. So it's just easier to kind of see the number keys and differentiate them between the letter keys, because they're two different colors, and then the function keys are in white. So it's just a little bit easier for you to be able to tell what you're doing when you're typing.